The FCH2RAIL project was selected by the Clean Hydrogen Partnership and co-funded by the European Union to boost the development of the hydrogen technologies in railways. Promoted by a consortium of 8 European companies from Spain, Belgium, Germany and Portugal, the project has achieved a major milestone as the demonstrator vehicle becomes the first hydrogen-powered train to receive authorisation for test operation on the Spanish National Railway. This is where the journey begins. The train's first destination for the testing is the line from Zaragoza to Canfranc in the Aragonese Pyrenees. A historic step for sustainable mobility, evaluating this new technology in a wide range of demanding power and energy conditions, simulating different commercial services. The itinerary includes a wide variation in geographical conditions. The route starts at 200 meters above sea level and climbs into the Pyrenees with an elevation of up to 1,200 meters. It also involves a wide diversity of climatic conditions, as the train operates along the route in a range of minus 20 to 45 degrees centigrade, depending on the season. The FCH2RAIL project has conducted testing of bi-mode operation on this route, running first in electric mode for the initial 60 kilometers of the line and then switching to hybrid mode for the remaining 160 kilometers. During its journey, the demonstrator train has traversed vast plains, crossed flowing rivers, climbed steep slopes, and entered and exited many tunnels, all while preserving the pristine natural environment of this magnificent and serene mountainous region. The FCH2RAIL project has brought sustainable innovation to this impressive route, ending at the majestic station at Canfranc, which has borne witness to this historic moment. The demonstrator train is the first bi-mode train with hydrogen fuel cells performing test runs on the Spanish railway network, and it has successfully completed the first planned route. Where is the train's next destination? Hydrogen train technology has the potential to transform our railways, making journeys cleaner and greener by cutting CO2 emissions even further. A promise of sustainability, economic viability, and customer satisfaction to embrace a better future. Stay up to date and follow all of the project's advances at fch2rail.eu.